Next shloka, 34th shloka, is about the niyam. Shaucham japastapoho maha shraddhatithyam madarchanam tirthatanam pararteha tushtiracharya sevanam shaucham. This shaucham word has come various times, endless time this shaucham word has come. In Gita also, earlier in Bhagavat also. Shuch dhatu has two meanings. One is sorrow also, other is shine also. Mahashuchah, Bhagavan says, don't have sorrow. So shaucha means two things. Externally, of course, one has to be clean and pure, which I am sure you all are. And internally also, I think you are a good person, basically. Isko mat garbada karna. Basically, in your core, there is something good in you. Maybe I don't know that. It's not easy. Dekho, niyam hai. Niyam hai. This is you live with yourself. You live with your intentions all the time. The capacity of doing dharma comes from shaucham. And when you have good intention, dekho, you remember people. And when you remember people, you remember his action in nature actually. You don't remember anybody without remembering his action in nature. Supposing I have very strong conviction that your nature is fellish, bad nature, and I remember you because your remembrance will come. At that time your memory will prick me somewhere. Your memory will prick me. Don't keep anybody in your memory that it pricks your memory and hurts you. देखो ये यही शौचम है. Nobody's memory should burn me. देखो भगवान राम when he always remembered that Kekai had given me exile, that memory never burnt him. That was his शौचम. Not that he got angry any time he thought my right was taken away. Not his right was taken away. Niyam hai. Niyam matlab kya? You have to hold it. You take a vow about that. You take a vow about that. Dekho, in Udaya Baba's ashram, so somebody was there, he had stolen ghee. One dibba of ghee. Deshi ghee is there. And he had kept it somewhere near. And he has covered it with some leaf. So somebody told, I have heard that person has put, that servant has taken ghee and covered it with some kind of greenery around. So he caught, he saw that the one full lota was there and really it was covered. And he brought that. Bole, see, he didn't know. He had kept it. When he will go, then he will take it away. You know what Baba said? Keep it back. He will feel where my ghee has gone. He will feel sad thinking where my ghee has gone. Then they told him, Mama, why don't you throw him out of the ashram? And then Baba said, when Bhagavan does not throw him out of his creation, how can I throw him out of the ashram? He thought, reject karna is very easy. We take him out of the ashram. How can he take him out of the ashram? Mahatma alag hote hain. This is called shaucham. Aap hamara jitta bhi nuksan karna chaho kar lo. You do any harm to me, but my intention towards you will not be malicious. Aapko khub sukh mile, bas hamari yati ichha. Jahan bhi raho, you'll be happy. The intention of a person means he is thinking that you should get joy, is not perturbed. And when I say I don't have a good intention, that means he is not praying or he does not want that you should be happy and prosperous. You should be prosperous, you should be famous, you should be getting recognition, all these things he doesn't want. So that is Shaucham. I will not spoil my intention because you have spoiled your intention towards me. I will not spoil my intentions towards you. That is a challenging portion of life. This is what is difficult. So this is one niyama.